Naomi Kyle, and welcome to the E3 episode of Cheap, Cool, Crazy. That's right, we're doing things a little different this week. Rather than finding products on the internet, we're going straight to the source of all things awesome, the Electronic Entertainment Expo. From free swag to incredible new ways to play your games, we've got some of the most amazing products you'll definitely want to buy when they're available. If you want to skip ahead, just click one of the buttons to your right, and don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button if you enjoy the show. We do one a week. I think you'll like it. Our cheap item this week is this amazing bag of E3 swag. Now, to be clear, we're not just giving away the bag, we're giving you what's inside. What's inside, you ask? Let's take a look.
I know what you're thinking. A bag of E3 swag should not count as a cheap item. Well, too bad. It's free, and nothing's cheaper than free. We found sweet shirts from Spec Ops, Persona 4, Borderlands 2, Forza Horizon, and Metal Gear Solid Rising, Bethesda sneakers, a Sega tote bag, a Sackboy plushie, so cute, 2 Dead Space 3 water bottles, 2 Dead Space 3 hats, and finally a 1-year membership to PlayStation Plus. Oh yes, you'll definitely want that. Sony just announced that PlayStation Plus members will get 12 free games this month, including Infamous 2 and Little Big Planet 2. So when you think about it, our cheap item is actually worth hundreds of dollars in video games and clothing and Sackboy. So subscribe and leave a comment. Otherwise, if you want a bag of E3 swag, you'll just have to come to E3 next year. Our cool item this week is Nintendo's hotly anticipated Wii U console. It features a screen in the controller, creating new ways to interact with your games and, this is my favorite part, keep playing while someone else is using the TV. But that doesn't mean you need to throw out your old Wii remotes. Instead, the system features what many are calling asymmetrical gameplay. That means certain games will have different play experiences depending on whether you use the Wii remote or the Wii U gamepad. Games such as Nintendo Land and Game & Wario look to take this idea to hilariously fun heights. Meanwhile, new versions of Mass Effect 3 and Batman Arkham City finally bring the hardcore games that fans care about to a Nintendo console. Now, the price point and release date of the Wii U haven't been announced, nor has the official lineup, but most experts agree you can get your hands on Nintendo's new monster this fall. For once, our crazy product this week is the only one you can actually buy right now. It's the Moverio VT100 wearable display from Epson. Like the name implies, it's a wearable screen. But what's really cool is that you can actually see through the Moverio. This makes using them a lot easier and less dangerous than similar devices. Meanwhile, the display gives you a clear, vibrant 80-inch simulated screen that's totally 3D compatible. The device runs on Android and is flash compatible, meaning you can enjoy your favorite apps and streaming videos no problem. And with built-in Wi-Fi and a micro SD card slot, you'll never be wanting for more content. With all that said, this is still our crazy product, so it's going to set you back a cool $700. You can get yours at Epson.com.
That's it for our E3 episode. Be sure to tune in next Thursday for more sweet products. If you have ideas for anything you'd like to see on our show or themes you'd like to see, send it to our email address, cheapcoolcrazy@ign.com. And we've already received some pretty awesome suggestions from you guys, so thanks a bunch. And yes, there will be a Batman episode coming eventually. Don't worry. Also, congratulations to last week's winner who won a portal inflatable sentry turret. Make it do your evil science. Thank you for watching our E3 episode. I'm one very tired Naomi Kyle. And this has been Cheap, Cool, Crazy. Bye.